If you want this medicine, you're going to have to get a doctor's prescription.